Hello everyone, welcome to Newsline. A cruise ship banned late night revelry because of pirates. Story highlights Princess Cruises says drills were not in response to a specific threat at sunset. All curtains were drawn and all shutters closed. It was all fun and games for the nearly 2,000 passengers that set sail on the Sea Princess from Sydney on the first leg of cruise of a 104-day cruise. But that all changed when the captain delivered some ominous news. For 10 days, there was a dusk till dawn ban on any fun on deck as the ship traveled through the Indian Ocean, Arabian Sea, Gulf of Aden and Suez Canal. The reason, according to travel writer and Sea Princess passenger Caroline Jasinski? Pirates. So instead of enjoying cocktails at deck and pool parties, Jasinski wrote that at sunset, all curtains were drawn and all shutters closed. And in the event of a real threat, passengers were told to close and lock their balcony doors, then lock their entrance door to their cabin and take shelter in the corridors. Thanks for watching video, subscribe our channel for latest news.